Dunning here. Welcome to BRM Gaming and Podcasts. This is your go-to channel for retro gaming and podcasts.
The Detroit Lions scheduled a press conference for 4:30 Eastern to announce the re-signing of one of the team's key players.
I'm Eric Mangini, and you're watching NFL Network.
It's game time.
Hello, NFL fans, and welcome to tonight's Sunday Night NFL.
Let the captains know the call.
That's it, baby. Now we're cooking. Look deep. Perfect. Great play. Outside. Fantastic play, fellas. We're going single back 10, tight slam.
Hey, who was up, man? Whatever.
offside. Kicking a field goal. All right, let's kick it to the left. Lions 200 deep. Hey, I need another look at what happened there. Nickel Lions, 200 deep. Lions 2, quarterback spy. Wipe those dumb looks off your faces and get on these guys! There you go, baby. That was an outstanding play. Good job with the linebackers, Coach. Sam and Will are putting all kinds of pressure on their run game. Did you guys see that? Incredible! Let's go time Lions, 2-0. Hey.
What a play. What a play. Incredible.
Take it to the back. We're going play action. Good job, offense, just like we drew it up. Okay, we're passing. One inch at a time, fellas. We'll win this thing one inch at a time. Come on, play action.
Okay, that quarter's done.
Ah, for crying out loud, I can't believe he hasn't completed a pass. Take it outside the tackle. Outside. I'm going to need to see the footage of that play. That's it, offense. Great job. Incredible! Absolutely incredible! All right, guys, let's kick the field goal. Kick right.
Three Lions, two quarterback spy.
Personal foul, face mask, defense. First down.
Three Lions, two. Guys, you're killing me. Oh, come on! That's the last thing we need! 4-3 Lions, 2 quarterback spy!
Fantastic play, fellas.
You gotta get to him. The Nickel Lions, 200 deep. Defense, all right. Minute warning, fellas. Settle down, guys. It's not over yet. Single back, flood right, 787 seam. Call, coach. All right, guys, we're going deep. That wasn't good. Keep pouring it on.
Great team effort, fellas. I'm proud of you. We're going single back, flood right, 7-8-7 seam. Timeout, timeout. All right, guys, we're going deep. Now that's how you do it. I don't believe what I just saw. That was amazing. We're kicking a field goal. Kick right. All right, guys, hustle onto the locker room. All right, let's kick it to the right, guys.
Lions 2. I standing still for? Let them hear it. Happening a lot lately. Boy, the D-line's giving this back nowhere to go. Play. 4-3 Lions 2. All right, Dime Lions, two edge. Yeah, just like that, D. Just like that.
Did you guys see that? Incredible.
You're killing that, man.
Back looks completely lost.
Not bad at all, but we could do better.
I don't believe what I just saw. That was amazing. All right, that's some heads up coaching. Okay, we're going between the tackles. That wasn't pretty. All right, guys, we're going deep. All right. The passing unit's doing a great job moving the chains. Okay, we're going between the tackles. Outside.
What a play!
Look deep.
Fantastic play.
Kick left.
Lions 2 Pride. Let's go Dime Lions 2 I.
Play action. Nice job, son. Nice job.
guys see that? Incredible!
We're kicking a field goal. All right, let's kick it to the right, guys.
Three Lions, two quarterback spy. Their receivers are getting separation. I need that secondary on them like glue. Solid play, defense. Absolutely incredible. What a play. Let's go Dime Lions, 2-I. Yeah, baby, that's the way to do it. There's a flag out. All right, that's the end of the quarter.
Personal foul, flipping, offense.
Outside the tackle. These guys are doing a great job pounding the rock.
All right, that was one heck of a play, boys.
We're gonna run right at them. That's it, baby. Now we're cooking. Thank you. outside the tackle. Let's stop shooting ourselves in the foot and start making plays. The receivers have been burning those corners. We need to keep exploiting these matchups. Okay, let's go. Goal line, 11 dive. What a call, coach. Outside. We're going single back, flood right, 787 seam. Passing. What a play. Nice play, offense.
The ref called for the two-minute warning.
Wow! What a play! We're gonna run right at him. Just a couple more first downs and we're there. Plenty of time. We're going single back 10, tight slam. Here we go, guys. Just a few more yards and we're in range. Okay, nobody run it out of bounds. Make sure everybody knows to stay in bounds. All right, take a kneel. Tell him he's got to have some fun today, but I need him running smart. All right, take a kneel. Here we go, guys. Just a few more yards and we're in range. Just a couple more first downs and we're there. Plenty of time.
The Redskins told me they were working on shutting down their opponent's most successful plays in practice today. They're particularly concerned about what their opponent does in third and short situations.
I'm Gary Kubiak, and you're watching the NFL Network.
Hey, Coach, how do you want to run today's practice?
The Redskins told me they were working on shutting down their opponent's most successful plays in practice today. They're particularly concerned about what their opponent does in third and short situations.
What do you think we should work on today?
Detroit's coaches have to be concerned after the week's last practice. In talking to both head coaches, it's hard not to think that their opponent is better prepared for this week's game. We'll see how much the game plans affect the outcome this weekend.
I'm Eric Mangini, and you're watching NFL Network.
time to take the field.
Dunning here. Welcome to BRM Gaming and Podcasts. This is your go-to channel for retro gaming and podcasts.